Would the tides think twice about smashing you against the rocky shore?
No, Princess.
Well then, maybe you should worry less about the tides, who've already made up their mind about killing you, and worry more about me, who's still mulling it over.
I have a task for you.
They sent me away to find them a fortune, a chest filled with diamonds and gold. The house was awake with shadows and monsters, the hallways they echoed.
Good work, girls.
I sat alone in bed till the morning, I'm crying, they're coming for me. And I tried to hold these secrets inside me, my mind's like a deadly disease. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this hole.
Azula always lies.
I'm meaner than
Azula
my
always
demons.
Lies.
Azula always lies.
I'm bigger than these boys.
You lied to me!
Like I've never done that before.
And all the kids cried out, please stop, you're scaring me. I can't help this awful energy. Goddamn right, you should be scared of me. Who is in control? I paced around for hours on empty. I jumped at the slightest of sounds. I couldn't stand the person inside me. I turned all the mirrors around. I'm bigger than my body.
You're all vanished. Goodbye.
Colder than this
hole. Oh,
let's settle this. Just you and me, brother. The showdown that was always meant to be. Agni Kai.
Give me more!